Hello everyone, this is Vega to you, and welcome back to another episode of Looking at All the Mines on this Mythic Minecraft server. So, today we're looking at clay, and I know it's been a while, and this video is outdated. In fact, pretty much all my videos are outdated, but I've got all the footage here, so I thought I'd try and do something with it. So, here we're just pretty much mining clay. It was efficiency 3, I don't know if that's changed now, it seems like everything's pretty much gone down. But it was very profitable, so for our 10 minutes, we managed to get 2,101 items, which is like a shulker box and many stacks, which came to around $6,303, which yeah, is pretty phenomenal. And yeah, this is pretty good, like, I mean, clay, accessible, considering it's really scarce in the factions world, so it's pretty awesome that this is nice and easy here. So yeah, this was a pretty profitable venture to go into clay and mine that in the sand mine. Whereas compared to, say, if you're mining leaves, you'd only get about $1,600. Or if you're mining, say, I don't know, straight sand, where you'd get more, you'd get like $8,000. So yeah, it's not bad, it's not excellent, so it's a pretty good idea. Anyway, thanks for watching. This has been Vega 2 for a nice short little snippet of the clay mining Mythic Minecraft. Thanks for watching and goodbye.